stock is a towel mill, and it dates from the early 19th century. They took over from the post mills, which are the more primitive type, which date from the Middle Ages. It works on several floors, and it's an upside down machine, so the power source is at the top, and gravity feeds the corn down through the building, and so you end up with flour on the bottom.